When I assessed prior knowledge of what patterns the moon has, my students did not have an understanding of the moon rising and setting. They didn't have an understanding of why the moon would be out during the day and whether that follows any sort of pattern. And also, one student mentioned shapes, but she wasn't sure if that followed a pattern. So it looks to me like the main patterns of the moon are all going to be new learning for my class this year.